5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello, hello. My name is Helmuts, Helmuts Meškovanis, and this is a short tutorial on how to redeem your AppSumo code for HostMaria.com. Okay, the first things first, go to AppSumo.com, of course. So this is our deal. What you have to do is go to your account, go to your products, my products. Up here, you will see HostMaria. Probably you will have more products like that. Click on this thing, then redeem. As you can see, once we go back, we can see that this code has been used, but it is fine. I have prepared another one for our demo needs. So click on redeem. So there are two parts here. This is your code. Every code is unique. So we have submitted lots and lots of discount codes, regenerated discount codes to AppSumo. And so what you have to do is click here, copy. So this will copy this code. Then click on redeem now. What this button does, it will open this URL and that will redirect to a special registration page at HostMaria.com. So step two, click on redeem. So what you see here is a special form that we have created for AppSumo users only. Only for AppSumo users. This form is very, very short. It is shortened. It is much shorter than I would love it to be. But AppSumo requirements are AppSumo requirements, and we obeyed and created a short registration form just for you guys. So, first things first, your domain name. Up here, you have to enter a domain name you own. Or maybe, yeah, basically, yes. You have to have, of course, a domain name, at least one. So, let us say your domain name is domain5.com. So, in the first field, you would enter the name. The second part up here, so no dots, nothing. The extension, either com or net or info. Let us say it is domain5.net. So you would enter domain5, extension here. Again, no dots, nothing. And then you have to click on go. This is where some users get lost. So that's the reason why I needed to record this video. Or not lost or a bit confused. That's it. Now you can see that you will get HostMaria SSD hosting business plan. And for the domain, the primary domain name will be domain5.net. This means the domain has been added. That's it. Up here, your first name, your surname, your email address. Let us say demo@hostmaria.com. Phone number. And your password. So, you have to choose one security question and redemption code. So redemption code, this would be this one. But in my case, I have created a special code just for this demo. And I will enter it here. So just have a look. I'll paste it. Paste. And this code is here. And you see, and even without clicking, the system automatically verifies and says the redemption code is valid. Then, of course, you have to read terms and conditions, of course. And please note that there is a list of websites we do not want to host. In simple terms, AppSumo is just, HostMaria is just for good users, for good websites. So nothing illegal, nothing like that. No adult, just good websites, legal websites that, of course, respect copyrights and trademarks. So nothing illegal. We provide brilliant terms and fantastic pricing and everything that like 95% of webmasters would need is included in this package. There is one thing. It is for good webmasters only. and there is a line. If you break these rules, if you start doing something shady, your websites and the whole account will be deleted. Will be deleted. I think that's fair enough, no? Okay, so let us move on. So after you have read the terms and conditions, click on I agree and complete the order. It is that simple, that simple, that simple. And now it does take some time. It does take some time. And in the bottom, oh, let me pull it up higher. And 1 second while it works. So this is actually in live. Here we go. And okay, now it has completed. I wanted to show you the part in the bottom. You would see it says waiting, loading. So in that time, once you've clicked complete the registration or complete the order, then your account details are created on our website on web on hostmaria.com, and then on in our cloud system as well. So you will have that access at stackcp.com. Now you will see order confirmation. That's it, and you can that's it. Now please go to your email, verify it, and basically you are good. That's it. This is the main website. You are already logged in. You can go. Please go edit your account details. I would highly suggest to edit all the details. With payment methods, you can do that. You can do that absolutely later. Yes, that's it. That's it. Services up here on services. You would go and choose my services. And here's your plan. And actually, even before, so we still have to manually approve it. You can still go, click on this thing. Just have a look. And up here, you can click on login to control panel. And now it leaves. Now it leaves HostMaria. Well, during live streams, sometimes these connections are slower. And here you go. You are directly logged into your system. You'll receive strings of emails, and you will first things first, you need to verify your email address. Then you will receive a password. Please wait for the account to be activated. And after it has been activated, you'll be able to log in into StackCP directly with your email address and with your password. That's it. And the first things first, after that, you need to change the name servers for your domain name. That was a simple and short and short tutorial on how to redeem your AppSumo code. Thank you and welcome.